Hello and welcome as we attempt to get a spice must flow. Oh. Okay. And before I forget to send this colonist somewhere, that's just crappy stuff, right? Okay. Send him there. Yes, I know this higher development province is here. I'm focusing on stuff that won't make my ally hate me, and it's easily defendable right now. Now, are you still allied to Ayahaya? Yes, you are. Angel delivery over 27 months. With my income, 5 seconds. Okay. Okay, so I've got 5 heavies now. Anyone right now. Okay. Ming. Got a bunch of rebels up there, but Also Kai is like being a beast right now. Once I've got my manpower up to around 20,000, I'm going to build more, what are they called? I mean, I'm not going to build anything, we're going to go to war, for God's sakes. Now, once I conquer this peninsula, I'll probably put a fort there. Cannons. Put me up to 4 cannons. Okay, so you want to join. I've got plenty of favors for that. Improve relations with Vagina Guard again. Wait, 5 duck at the month, national pontoon tax guy. Oh crap, I don't want to pause. Okay, if I'm gonna want to split this army in two. And, 10% so. Okay, yeah, nope. I didn't just build galleys. I didn't. Are you kidding me? I just built 4 galleys? Okay, who wants to buy 4 galleys? And in this part of the world, galleys are pointless. I'm just gonna get rid of all the galleys. Okay, come back from Ming. Yay, rebels. Oh, great. I won't pay attention. I forgot that there were rebels about to spawn. And now I've got to take a -2 crossing penalty. Seriously? It's like, oh, bad stuff and a guy you'll never use, or a bunch of good stuff. Yeah, you just lost 5,000 guys, yeah. So I was the fourth one in Delhi. I'll just stand there. Okay. Dragon Guard, you want to buy some boats? I'm just gonna unpause for this. Oh, okay. Mang Mang, my ally. Yes, you. Understand why I can't see them, but the galleys, I really don't understand. You won't take 5 galleys for free. Okay, we'll split up into like 1 galley. Would you buy a single galley? Ming. That army maintenance is killing me. That isn't ideal, but okay. Delhi. he... that's... yeah. I'll put one there. Okay. Ming. What now? Free ships. Okay, Lang Vang. Now that these guys are actually in your supply range... okay, Dive yet. Can we get 10 ducats? I'm gonna... how about Hosokaya? Hey, you have a big name. I'll improve relations with you, even though you have no power. I'll pay 40 ducats for him? Thank you. Getting bored of just waiting around. Just looking at this because I've got nothing better to do. I need another 200 development to get up here. Delhi is actually my highest development province, and by a long way. I have one. Got one vessel. Oh no, I lost a claim against my vessel. He's got more manpower and a couple fewer troops. If They actually have quite a large army. Yeah, so, you know, when I go to war, I'm actually going to keep my arm, go start the war with my army down here, so just so I can finish this guy off quickly. Also, I'm going to have to, finish building up my, I'm going to build my max force limit. And so I may actually declare directly on this guy and not actually take that much from Ihaya, but none of this is worth particularly much. Actually, that's 11, 13, 10. Okay, that's worth more than I thought. Maybe I do have to attack directly, attack Ihaya. Study technology, colonial range, naval maintenance care. Okay, do it. Now my heavy, they're probably going to be fine for a while. Need one more. So the Europeans are around Sec 9. So I'm done fabricating on this guy. I'm probably gonna send a guy to Pop Monas to study technology. Or I may just actually fight I, which I've been planning to do for like 10 damn years. I could just cheat the manpower. Now that's what I'm talking about. Okay, here we go. Okay, now I'm gonna go to end the. Never find where study technology is here. Avatar, Flander. Nope. Here, nope. Okay, well, it's probably somewhere. One more thing I want from these. Oh, wait, what is it? Oh, I did it, yay. 50 admin. Tax income plus 10 tickets. Oh, okay. Okay, I'll take it. And now get 2,000 ducats. I had 1,000. Then manufactories, then imperial conquest. And there we go, tactics, combat width, and new infantry. And now, we are pretty much set. Oh yeah. EU4 Malacca, I'll take it. That is my damn king. How bad is my heir? I'm actually probably gonna want to keep my heir. Until the death? I still have got no one. I've got no army tradition anyway, so. Making don't dive in the month here. No, 11.7. Actually, when did my truth run out with you? 2 years. Well, a year and a bit. That's when my truth ends with him, though. So. No, I'm gonna stop procrastinating it, and I'm gonna go to war with Ayaya. Okay. Really? Send the fleet out. Got to bring the bloody diplomat home, for God's sakes! Ah, now you... We go there... Okay. Do I declare war on you, or do I declare war on Ayaya? Go away, What is Meng's opinion of you? Meng doesn't like you. Okay, Pagu and Ava. Ava has 9,000. Pagu has 5,000. And Ayaya is down here at 23, so you're looking at 28, you're looking at 36,000. And you who can deal with your rebels, but it's a distraction. Tai Lang. Okay. There we go. And I will leave the war. No, not the army. I will leave the war for next time. See ya.